once upon a time, a few years back, this was a building called Falcon Villa off Chapel Road, facing our tennis court. Then it was deemed illegal after 20 years by the BMCH Ward. And it was finally demolished, and it is still this way now, maybe 5 or 6 years. The residents have all gone. They were evicted. And this is it. A big controversy. And the lady who started the controversy is no more. But this is what remains. A graveyard of hope, emotions, and lost illusions. Falcon Villa off Chapel Road.